flights from the UK were banned on Sunday. At the time, two planes were already in the air. Their passengers were mostly Canadians returning home. According to Public Safety Minister Bill Blair, they all went through two stages of screening upon arrival and had to provide details of their quarantine plans. He says no more flights will land until the ban is lifted.
We believe that the measures that we have put in place for United Kingdom flights and travelers who may have originated there are among the strongest in the world.
So far, the virus mutation has not been found in Canada, but Chief Public Health Officer Theresa Tam says it could just be a matter of time.
Broad public health measures are essentially, regardless of what mutations have been sort of occurred in the virus, and viral mutations will continue to occur over time.
We're in very good shape because, in fact, travelers are required to quarantine for 14 days, which prevents the onward transmission of a virus, regardless of what variant they might have come into contact with.
The COVID vaccine is expected to be just as effective against new strains of the virus, but Ontario officials are still concerned about how much more quickly it could spread.
What we do know is it's 70% more transmissible than the existing COVID rate.
And despite, you know, our repeated calls, we hear every week about dozens of flights coming in unchecked and bringing in COVID with them. And it's unacceptable.
Doug Ford wants travelers to be tested for COVID before coming to Canada and has begun preparing infrastructure to start testing people who arrive at Pearson Airport. Lisa Hepfner, CHCH News.